Hey guys, welcome back on Creative Gardening. This is Murtaza and we are opening the box number 2 which I got from Pune. So I'm opening this box right now. We got this from Pune and the other nursery fellow just packed this. He packed some plants for us. Haphazard inside the box, guys. So I'll be showing what is coming from this. This is an adenium again. I really love the shape of this plant, so I bought one more plant from the other nursery as well. This is an adenium. Call this as a donkey tail sedum, something like that, but which has ruined everything. Actually, it has come out of his pots like anything. It's all over the box, guys. There's a whole mess which I need to clean up. Then we have over here is this is a balsam impatient plant, impatience they call. So actually what has happened, I guess the soil is very very moist and it's very wet, so it has ruined the whole box packing and every and other things inside. Look at this, guys. I'm loving this plant. When I saw this, I was like in love with this plant. This is echvaria, I guess. It's an echvaria, or I don't know the variety, but this is an echvaria rosette shape. This is another. I need to clean all the plants again. I have to clean it. This is like a, I don't know what they call it, but it's like a chopsticks, blue color chopsticks plant, succulent plant basically. Indoor, this is an ixora plant which they have recently made some new kind of, with some new technology, you can put inside your house also. It's an indoor plant, but basically ixora are outdoor plants, but this they told me that you can keep inside the house as well because it's a miniature form. It's not ixora miniature also, or not the outdoor ixora, but it is some kind of a variety which they have recently made it, which you can keep it inside also. It was inside the it was kept inside in the indoor section. It was blooming, so I just took this. Plant I have with me is an arelia. It's a very long plant and I'm loving the whole, the how it's looking, guys. This is also an arelia, but I think it's variegated. This is a variegated arelia. Look at this, guys. This is also another succulent plant. I saw it from another nursery and I loved the bunch, so I took this. This is also, I think this is called California sunset, something like that. Last time I heard somewhere it's called California sunset. This is the last plant from the box. I don't know the name, but it has got damaged, guys. Need to clean this. Okay guys, so this was this in box which I opened, and I hope you guys liked what are the plants which I got. Just leave me in the comments like what are your favorite plants, and I need to know something about the videos. Like, should I talk in English in the video or क्या मैं हिंदी में बोलूँ तो आपको समझ आएगा? आप you guys tell me what language should I communicate with you guys so that it's basically you for whom we are doing it. So what language you are comfortable in, we are ready to make videos in that. Make sure just you leave a comment on what language should I speak while I'm shooting videos so you guys are comfortable with that and you can what we are trying to convey it to you and you can understand that. So make sure that you leave us a comment about what language should we communicate in the video. I hope you guys like the whole plant haul kind of thing that's about me showing the plants and all. And if you want more of these kind of videos, make sure that you give it a thumbs up so that we can know that you are liking all these kind of videos. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.